There is no better time to curl up on the couch with your basic pumpkin latte and a scary movie than the Halloween season. So grab some candy and pop in one of these classic Halloween flicks for a spooky night in. Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash. Top movies to watch on Netflix are Apostle. In 1905, a drifter on a dangerous mission to rescue his kidnapped sister tangles with a sinister religious cult on an isolated island. Vatican Tapes. It is a story of a young woman who is admitted in the hospital for infected wound and becomes possessed by the satanic force. Conjuring 2. It is a sequel to the successful film Conjuring. The paranormal investigators from the prequel travel to North London to help single mother with four children in a house plagued by supernatural spirit. Tales of Halloween. 10 horror stories are woven together where ghouls, imps, aliens and AIDS murderer appear for one night to terrorize unsuspecting residents. The additions to the Amazon list this week are Insidious: The Last Key. It is a part of the hit Insidious franchise. In this, parapsychologist Dr. Elsie Rainier faces her most fearsome and haunting demons as she's drawn back to a ghostly childhood home. Evil Dead. It is a remake of the classic horror film The Evil Dead. In this, five friends head to a remote cabin where they discover a Book of the Dead, which leads them to unintentionally summon up demons living in the woods. Annabelle Creation. The film is prequel to 2014's Annabelle. It is a story of a doll maker and his wife who welcome a nun and several orphan girls into their home where they become the target of the doll maker's possessed creation Annabelle. IT. Based on a popular novel by Stephen King, a group of kids band together to destroy a shape-shifting monster which disguises itself as a clown and preys on the children of their town. So these were the few terrifying films you can stream right now to get you into your Halloween spirit. Happy binging!